We spoke about the wager where it was whoever weighs the least out of those two. Whoever weighs the least wins, and the heavier one has to pay for the whole meal for everyone.
When I looked at Harry, I was like, bro, where have you gone? You look so skinny.
You know what fighters do before a fight?
Yeah.
He did that, like, dehydrated himself.
JJ ended up paying for it.
Here's me on the slide.
I think that meal...
That was the most expensive by far. It was like 8-9 grand.
I think it was 6.